some time to spend alone and let my quiet thoughts surround me. Just as I think I'm on my own, feels like an angel's voice has found me. I'll turn my head to watch the place my baby lies, and I can hear the silent cry. Each time I've wandered without her, and my pleas and worries would defeat me. When she's there to heal my hurt, ain't no sad feelings that can beat me. So when I'm tired of people's evil ways in life, I'll hide behind a silent cry. good friends, they tell me when love leaves questions in my head, my baby answers me quite loudly, loudly. Cry, tears coming down the street.
thank you. Tell y'all the story about this song. If you listen, when I was a little girl, I had a best friend, and he was a little boy, and we used to spend every day together. And this little boy was like my brother, and we grew older, and people started to tell us that we're too old to be friends. And I thought to myself, that's some bullshit. Because I wasn't raised where people could tell me who I could love, who could love me. And so I wrote this song, and this song is called Boys and Girls. Thank you.
everybody. At this time, we'd like to keep it going. We'd like to bring to the stage Mr. Toronzo Cat.
Thank you. Count on your knees, your mama. can't hear you no more. His hairdo. She might act like she listened to you, but she's been around. In your kind of last one, she threw him out the door.
little Bear House Blues for you there.
Six, eight, baby. Yes. That's 6'8", baby. Yeah.